This large butterfly came out of this poor kitten. Butterfly larvae can be found most commonly under the skin of a cat, usually near the head or neck. They can also make their way into the eyes, respiratory system, or central nervous system, where symptoms can become severe and result in death if not treated. Feel free to like and subscribe for more content like this.
There might be another one right here.